Ah, good. You're awake. I regret to inform you that Catherine... Well, I tried to stop her at the dock, but she wouldn't listen to me. She wanted to draw the soldiers' gunfire to make sure you escaped with the E-99 bomb. She was shot just as the ship started sinking. Catherine is dead. But we cannot allow her sacrifice to be in vain. We must succeed and stop Dimitrov. Unfortunately, the bomb you found is not properly charged. You have to get to the cooker. It's part of the facility where there is, or I suppose I should say was, something we'll need. Go quickly, Captain. Dimitrov is closing in on us. Please, you should go. Captain, you should go to the cooker.
After the Singularity exploded, the service tanks were used as a makeshift morgue for the dead and infected. This won't be easy.
Thank you. begun to clean up the mess. I don't mind the body so much. It's the ones that have changed that bother me.
Thank you. Pavel, my brother, I must be the luckiest person alive. In 2 weeks, I will be married to Alina, the most beautiful woman in the world.
Don't listen to him, Pavel. In 2 weeks, I will be the luckiest person in the world, because